The second is a real risk-reward hole, a drivable par 4 over a valley, but go for the green at your own risk as danger lurks everywhere. The second green slopes from the front quite sharply, making it hard to stop the ball, and has a subtle shelf at the back, so many balls collect in the middle part of the green, which is relatively flat. Watch out for that green side trap that guards the left side.